Hey, what's up, Seguin? Hi, this is Alex Bersenio.
And Joanna Nagore with the MatCast for Friday, September 26, 2014.
First, let's catch up with what's going on in the world in 1 minute in the world.
Things are heating up in the Middle East. The Islamic State popularity known as ISIS has become a major player in the world politics. They received a critical boost when the civil war in Syria turned into a sectarian conflict, bringing in millions of dollars of funding and thousands of fresh recruits from around the world. In a flood of propaganda, videos, and messages, ISIS put themselves into the world's spotlight. U.S. authorities report that thousands of foreign fighters have been turned into ruthless killers by the extreme organizations. The greatest concern is what these recent recruits will do if and when they return to their home countries. In past days, U.S. forces have begun air attacks on ISIS, hoping to quell the growing power.
While there's a lot of news going on in the world, Seguin has some news of its own. We're getting a brand new skate park.
Here's more with Francesca Guerrero.
Here at Seguin High, you can tell who some of the skaters are. You can even see some of them walking around campus with the board in their hands. But most skaters don't have the best reputation, as you can tell by these signs banning skateboarding. Fortunately for these skaters, Seguin held a meeting on September 18th, taking design ideas for the new park. We came to this meeting to find out more.
Hey, that's in Barcelona. That spot's in Japan. They know these spots, and it's because of...
My name is Kyle Dion, and I'm the president and owner of New Line Skate Parks. You know, like I said in my presentation, it's like a community center for skateboarders, you know what I mean, and other youth like that. So I think it's going to be, you know, just a positive place for kids to go and, you know, for the community to know what kids are saying.
Yeah. Oh no. Like street, a lot of street.
I expect to have a lot of people come from different types of cities.
I expect lots of rails, gaps, and an gnarly place to chill.
We're now proud to say Seguin will be adding a new attraction to the small town. This has been Francesca Guerrero handing it back to Joanna and Alex.
The cosmetology department had their first salon night on Tuesday.
MatCast was there to get the scoop.
This is Kelly Casey, and did you know that Seguin High School has their very own cosmetology department? Every Tuesday, they open their doors for the public to get their nails done, hair done, facials, or anything else. I decided to come and get a first-hand experience.
To get ready for salon night, we sanitize like everything, like the brushes, combs, and we get our stations ready for the clients that come in, and we make sure like that our wax machine is on, that we're in dress code, like with closed-toed shoes, and that we're mentally prepared to do the services that we're giving to the people.
It's a little nerve-wracking not having my license and trying to cut someone's hair, but after you get prepared and you like mentally prepare yourself and you actually start cutting, you're not nervous anymore. It just comes naturally.
For a men and women's haircut, men's haircuts are $5 and women's haircuts are $7. To get a wax done, it depends on what you want to get done. If you want to get your eyebrows done or your lips done, it's $3 each, but if you want to get both done, it's $5. For a manicure, it is $5 if you just want a regular manicure. If you want gel nails, it's $12. To get your hair colored, it's only $20, but that's for one color.
Next time you need a trim, be sure to come by the cosmetology department every Tuesday from 3:30 to 7. This has been Kelly Casey.
And Amy McCormick with this month's favorites.
Amy. Our favorite app this month is Time Hop. It lets you go back a year and see whatever you were saying on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, whatever.
Our favorite drink of the month is the Pumpkin Spice Frappuccino.
Our favorite YouTuber this month is Byron Talbot. His food is super yummy and so is he.
Our favorite song of the month is All About That Bass.
Because you know I'm all about that bass, about that bass. No trouble, I'm all about that bass, about that.
Our favorite movie is The Fault in Our Stars, which recently came out on DVD, and trust me, I cried again.
Our favorite restaurant is Seguin's favorite, Court Street Cafe. It's delicious.
And last but not least, our favorite accessory, our charm bracelets. You get charms and you can just anything you love, all on a bracelet.
This has been Amy McCormick.
And Robin Ramos, send to get back to.
That's all for today's MatCast.
But don't forget, next week is homecoming week.
And we're kicking it off on Monday with Patriotic Day.
This has been Joanna Nagore.
And Alex Brisenio.
Have a wonderful weekend, SHS.
Because you know I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, face. Yeah, it's pretty clear, I ain't no size 2. But I can shake it, like I'm supposed to do. Cause I got that boom boom that all the boys chase. All the right junk in all the right places. I see the magazine.